When you're living with diabetes, you rely on a team of professional caregivers. For most people, that includes a primary care physician. You may also be referred to an endocrinologist, a doctor who specializes in diabetes, as well as a certified diabetes educator and a dietitian. An increasingly important member of your diabetes care team is your pharmacist. Today, you can find pharmacists who specialize in diabetes, such as Liberty's pharmacist, Ken Zielinski.
Pharmacy.
Good afternoon. I had some questions about my medication. I was wondering about some of the interaction. I'm not sure if I'm taking them correctly.
Well, the doctor has a specific goal in mind.
As a diabetes pharmacist, I work with patients to make sure their diabetes drugs work safely with anything else they may be taking or eating. I can identify potentially harmful drug interactions and alert both the patient and the doctor before a problem develops. Taking all of the diabetes medications prescribed by your doctor is critical. The treatment plans can sometimes become confusing or leave you feeling overwhelmed. Your diabetes pharmacist can help you sort things out. Patients are often prescribed different types of medication or insulin and wonder why they have to take one type during the day and another at night. It is important that these drugs be taken as prescribed and at the right time of day, as they act on the body in different ways. Some drugs may lower blood sugar by stimulating the pancreas to produce and release more insulin or help your body use the insulin you make more efficiently. Other drugs inhibit the production and release of glucose from the liver so that you need less insulin to deliver sugar to your cells. Other medications stop the action of stomach enzymes that break down carbohydrates or make body tissue more sensitive to insulin. There's a new class of enzyme inhibitors that can accomplish all three of these functions when taken in combination with other drug therapies. It's very important for patients to remember that no single diabetes treatment is best for everyone, and a medication plan that works for one person may not work for another. Diabetes management may become costly if multiple prescriptions are involved. Ask your doctor if generic drugs are appropriate for you. Be sure to follow the advice of your doctor to maintain the best quality of care.